No, I'm not going to do it. donde Otto Christian Mansell is an important. So, yes, I think it's a good thing for us because it's a big film. The condition of the pitch is good. So, I think for our game, it's a good thing. So, yes, you are right.
Suppose you think that your team now get their momentum. This is the right.
I think that we are playing better every day. Today, for example, we improved in defense. We were better in defense. It wasn't our best match in attack, for example. We have some combinations, right? For example, the second one is possible with one. The chance that Salva has in the first one with the first half was a very good one, also a good combination game. But it wasn't our best match. Also, the opponent was tough. They had very good players, and it was a very difficult match. But I think that the team is improving, is more compact. But every game they can put a little experience in.
Coach, it's always difficult for a team to come to play a high intensity match like the derby. It's always the next match is sometimes always rustiness or tiredness comes in. So are you happy with the fact that the team actually controlled proceedings in spite of BTM not being there because he's the main midfield man? So are you happy that even after playing the street of a derby, the team could perform in such a good level? Is that even?
Yes. I'm happy because, for example, many things for changes, no? Kikima, 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 Brito, Salva, and Romario. And all of them, they played well. You know? I'm very happy with the performance of them. Brito was very sharp and very dangerous in attack. Salva, he didn't score this goal because of the chance, but he made a very good job creating spaces. Romario now taking advantage of these spaces. Even Salva, he doesn't only he scored goals, but also he assists. I think since we are here, he gave 5 goals. So yes, he scored 5 goals and he gave 5 goals. So I think they are a very good number. Sometimes. We are talking about the target ones that are benign, but also only because they are working, they are scoring the goals, but also he's helping the team. And also Kikima was a difficult game for him because he had to face the best player of the opponent, he's a very good striker, and 75 minutes with a yellow card. And Romario is for a goal, so I think all the players that came in with the team, they perform as well.
Apart from the coach, you decide the referee.
The referee?
We have a question regarding this yellow or this red card. And the doubt regarding the first goal.
First goal.
First goal, why?
He's not feeling it. Maybe it was offset.
You know, I also remember the final that we got, this clear fan, clear penalty. In my opinion, for me, it wasn't a red card. It was a yellow card.
It was a yellow card?
For me, it's my opinion. But, I'm not a referee. You know? For me, it was a yellow card. And from my position, I can say if it's offside. Anyway, it was 2-0. If you make a ratio of the game, I think we have 6-7 chances, they have 2. So I think for me it's clear that we deserve to win.
That's what we also felt, it was probably a yellow card.
Yeah.
Coach, one thing, just a minute. You played last 2 matches in Guru Bharati and Kolkata. The task is different, very good. You played also considering a perfect blending of passing and long ball football. But on Sunday, you have returned to your Mohun Bagan ground. How are you worried or something like that? What is
him? To be honest, for me, the worst thing is that you play on Sunday. I mean, I think if you are going to play twice a week, I think you have to play every 4 days. And there's 3 days between match and match, you know. But now, we play on Sunday, we have only 3 days till next match, only 2 days
free to recover.
And this is the worst thing because it's not time to recover. No time to recover properly. For me it's the difficulty, you know, because of course this pitch is better than my opponent's. It's now at this moment it's a better condition than tomorrow. But you know, I don't choose when we are going to play. We have to handle, we have to manage all the situations, and it's not going to be an excuse to play something on the ground and try to get the football.
Are you going to appeal for the shifting of the match?
No, I don't know. It's a question. It's not for me. It's for the
coach. What is your assessment regarding the side performance?
To be honest, it wasn't his best game. Yes, for me, Sagi played much better. For example, last game against Real Casimir, he played really well. But today perhaps he didn't play bad, but he wasn't his best game. I'm very happy with him. He's a boy that he's improved very much. He's a boy from the academy of Montbagan, and for the club it's important that, for example, today we finish against the leader of the Calcutta League, we decide and show.
The incident of the red card that we are talking about. Morante's injury was very important. When did he take the knock? It was on his chest, the knock?
Yes, Morante had a problem he felt something in his knee, but it was not important, but it was very uncomfortable. And that's why, because he was 2-0 in the last 10 minutes, he asked for a substitution, but it wasn't a question of this red card.
No, where was the injury, that red card thing? Did his chest or did his back?
I don't know.
You don't know. And he's okay now?
Yes.
He's okay.
What is the injury status of Ashutosh Mehta and Surya? How many days they are?
Hopefully they are going to be prepared for Sunday match.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Please like, subscribe for more information and news, and click the bell icon for notifications. Ahira Bangla News.